We'll be waiting on board.
Give us a holler when you're ready.
My word. Is that you, Prince Noctis?
Yeah. Have we?
Oh, blessed be the stars. Just look at what a fine young man you've grown into. I am Maria, a retainer in service to House Floray. I doubt you'll remember me after these long years.
I can't say I do.
Don't worry. Who I am is of little import in light of what I wish to discuss. Lady Lunafreya risked everything to spirit the Ring of the Lucii away from the Citadel. Did she deliver it to you?
Yeah.
Stars above! My fears have been assuaged. Lord Ravis II will be overjoyed to hear this news.
Ravis II?
To fail me.
No, I cannot accept it. By your hand, it must be done. To deliver the ring and inspire the king is your calling. You mustn't fall.
But I lack the strength to go on.
Find it, Lunafreya. You have the will. Go to Noctis. Show him the truth of your heart.
I understand you will go hence to the Imperial Capital.
Yeah.
Lord Ravis has King Regis's glazed wish to return it to you, my prince. Though I imagine it will not be easy for you to find each other.
I'll get it from him somehow.
I pray it shall be so.
About the crystal. Remember how I said it was locked away?
Yeah?
They really don't allow anyone near the thing. The Emperor himself never got close to it. The lab rats had a theory that the crystal posed some kind of threat to the demons. The way they see it? That's the reason the Chancellor had the Emperor go after it in the first place. Don't know, but that theory holds water in my book.
Thank you.
No weapon shop. I was about to see.
Noctis!
Yeah?
Prince Noctis, were you excited to marry Lady Lunafreya? Because she was really excited to marry you. She looked so happy the day her dress arrived. She really loved you, Prince Noctis.
I... Thank you.
At first... The father had mourned the fate of his chosen son. Yet in Tenebrae, the two found solace. It was not the Oracle who assuaged their fears. But the girl, she holds the true power.
I have little to offer a king, other than the voice afforded the Oracle. Nevertheless... And... I'm afraid you might find this foolish. But to be together with Noctis again, even if only for a short while, it would mean the world to me. I do not seek to guide him, merely to stand beside him.
You, is it?
No. Not at all.
What has become of our world?
How in the world could something like this happen?
Perhaps this is the way it is.
I listened to Lady Lunafreya's address on the radio. To think she gave that speech in the very place she was supposed to be wed. I can only imagine how she must have felt.
Ready to depart. Just swapped out the damaged cars for some new ones. Give one of us a holler when you're ready to shove off, then.
Dining car's open, if you need a break.
Lady Lunafreya once tended a garden filled with scilla blossoms, watering the flowers herself. Sadly, the whole field went up in flames. It's heartbreaking to see what's become of it.
I sincerely apologize for the inconvenience.
All right.
So according to your research, Ms. Yeager, this phenomenon of the nights growing longer is by no means a recent development.
Not at all.
Welcome. What's on your minds? I'm ready to take your order. Okay. We'll see you around.
Shall we shove off?
Climb aboard.
Don't worry about the civilians. They're in my good hands. Can't say the same for you. Watch yourselves in the capital.
We will. Thanks, Aranea. We'll see you around. It's snowing.
Get your ass on board.
Yes, sir.
Look at all that snow. No wonder it's so cold in here.
We must be approaching the Glacian's cadaver.
Won't be a blessing if all we got's a body.
Let us hope we pass through the gorge without incident.
It's what's after the gorge I'm worried about. Once we get through Gorvas, we're there.
We've come quite a long way. This be. Hey, what's up? Okay, thanks for letting us know.
Could be this time.
Attention, Alice.
Yeah?
What's wrong?
You may have noticed we stopped. As for the course, outside the fix.
We'll take a look.
Oh,
I hope it's just a quick snow shoveling job.
Indeed.
It's freezing.
She better keep moving to stay warm.
The Glacian did this.
I think I can see her.
It's a shame. She's lying dead. Damn,
it's cold. Let's clean up out of here. Warm up.
Better make this snappy.
Hey!
Be
time to waste.
I think I don't know that.
Hey, knocked!
What's up?
You better get in here. Something's not right.
Come on,
Iggy. There in a sec.
Right.
No way.
You! Hold it!
Oh, that son of a bitch. What the hell?
Stop! Stop, damn it! Where is he? Where's Prompto?
Oh, there you are. I'm worried about your friends. They've fallen and they can't get up. Why not lend them a hand? A coldness that can only be hers.
Tiana, it's you. You're the Glacian. What?
O King of Kings, restore light unto the world.
Sister, cease this madness. That boy will never be king.
Noctis is chosen. It is ordained. You of all people should know.
I know that you are throwing your life away.
That may be. But it's my choice. If only... If only I could hear his voice once more. If we could laugh together as we did as children.
Hey,
wake up.
What happened?
Knocked.
Are you all right?
Yeah. I saw the Glacian. It's okay. She's gone now. You guys check out our drivers.
Got it. You good?
Yes, I'm fine. Let's go.
For you too. I'm sorry. I couldn't be there for you.
I feel I've earned the right to call you Nocht. For a moment I felt death's chill wind, such is the might of the gods. But then I remembered I'm immortal. Such is my blessing and curse. Your attack hurt me, nevertheless. My feelings, at least. And after all the memories we've shared, remember this. Ah, I should have asked if you remember him. Truly a blast from the past. Nay. You mustn't take what's not yours.
Where is he?
He? The little gunman's a short shot away.
Where?
Where else but Gralia, the seat of the Empire? I'm sure he'll be delighted to see you. And you might even find your crystal. With all these demons about, you could certainly use it. Off you go, then. I wouldn't want to keep you from your friend.
We should be drawing close to Gralia.
Yeah.
I can't imagine what it'll be like.
Swarming with demons, but you knew that.
Huh. Don't remind me.
Once we arrive, we'll make for the Keep.
The Keep?
Zagnortus, an Imperial megafortress said to be impregnable.
With Prompto and the crystal inside it.
What goes in must come out. So, are we buying the story that the crystal can purge demons?
The proof is in the purging, but it does stand to reason. We've observed that as the nights have grown longer, the demon hordes have grown stronger. If they are in fact averse to the crystal's light, it could save not only Lucis, but the world.
We'll find out once we take it back.
The hell?
What is it?
My guess, something to sidetrack us. What now?
Whoa!
Of time before we run out of room to run.
Got a better idea?
We trade the train for the Regalia.
Come on!
On my way!
Locked! The freight car!
Keep moving! Strap in.
Yeah. Got it.
Threat upgraded. Activating level 4 security measures. Sealing all gates.
Put the pedal to the metal.
That's the idea.
Don't crash.
Thanks for the tip.
Where are we now?
Inside a tunnel. On the train tracks.
Don't slow down, or they'll catch us up.
Going as fast as I can. Hang on!
That's all she's got.
It'll do.
Dad. Thanks for everything.
Are we seriously marching into the capital empty-handed?
And with no assurances, the crystal can beat back the demon hordes.
Guess we'll find out the hard way. No turning back now, right? This thing could come down at any time.
Let's be quick. Come on, this way.
Hey! Ignis! Gladio!
Look at you, all by lonesome.
You again. You know, for an Imperial Chancellor, you were one sick son of a bitch. Demons, the hell do you want? Leave me alone! This is getting out of hand. Looks like it's connected below. Might be my ticket to the top. No go. What am I supposed to do? Now go.
Nice.
Ja, betrogen.
Should be safe to rest here.
The research lab has been devoid of human life for several weeks. Demons once kept in captivity have been sighted outside the compound, suggesting a security breach.
Quiet. Where'd everybody go? And that's the way to the elevator taken care of. Gives me the chills. Too quiet for comfort.
How does it feel to be powerless? Can't help your friends if you can't help yourself.
Gotta hurry and find them, wherever they are.
Can't you simply taste the air of foreboding?
These don't look like typical MTs.
get in here.
Must be tiring having to run all the time. That magic is a royal disappointment.
Different about them. Something off. Some streaker running around here?
It's all coming along swimmingly, isn't it?
Pronto! Wait! Huh. And what have we here? Clearance level. Nice.
Security clearance raised to level 2. Access to level 2 zones authorized.
Must be feeling the heat right about now.
Another trick. Back to square one.
Security clearance raised to level 3. Access to level 3. Zones authorized.
That's one of my personal favorites. Oh, you should have seen the look on your face. You'd best hurry. Next time, it might really be your friend. Are you certain it wasn't the real thing? Wouldn't want to make a mistake.
I just used these scorpions.
Oh, it's just so unfair. Desire so close now. Soon it will be within your grasp. I suggest you take the central elevator. It will take you to your goal.
Aren't you helpful now? Keyed up.
Thank you.
The higher you climb, the further you fall.
Still alive?
Can't you simply taste the air of foreboding? Did you hear that? There's something out there. I didn't warn you.
Getting thicker by the second. Need to stop it.
Hey! Piss off!
Oh, you're such a tease.
Alright, I have no more. Really? Thank you.
Security clearance raised to level 4. Access to level 4 zones authorized.
Without your friends babysitting you.
Check. must have gone out. First keys, now power. What next?
What was that noise? Is it scary being on your lonesome?
Better than nothing.
Serious?
Thank you.
better than nothing.
The Empire made considerable inroads into the science of demons. Well, after I showed them the way, of course. We'd managed to make demons. Right here.
Make?
Your head can do more than wear a crown. Use it.
Thank you.
save.
Ever wonder where demons come from? Once upon a time, they were children of nature, beasts and men. And you've killed so many.
God, I got a color knife. Ugh.